Hey there! Can't seem to find that shortcut for your new app on your Windows 11 PC? No worries at all. We've got you covered with a couple of easy methods to create shortcuts. Let's jump right into it, shall we? Method 1. Creating shortcuts from the Start menu. First off, click on the Windows icon on your taskbar. After that, click on All Apps. You'll then see a list of all the apps installed on your computer. Locate the app you want a shortcut for your desktop. Simply click on it once and drag and drop it onto your desktop. Voila, that'll create the shortcut for your app. Method 2. Create from File Explorer. To start off, open up File Explorer on your computer. Then navigate to where you've installed the app. Usually, apps are installed in the Program Files or Program Files 86 bracket folder in the C drive by default. Once you're in the right folder, look for the program file. You can easily spot it by checking the type column to see if it says application. Right click on it and select show more options from the context menu. Then click on create shortcut. A window will pop up. Just click on yes. Head back to your desktop and there you go. You'll find the shortcut for your app right there. So there you have it. That's how you create shortcuts for apps in Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.